Welcome to the annual Pied Piper's Festival. Try our savory bread and sample our sweet dessert wine.
Our hero played his flute and lured the rats into the river with his song, saving the town of Hamelin.
Sir, how can we believe these events actually took place here a few hundred years ago? I have returned. For what you have done to me, I will see Hamelin burn to ashes.
Inspector, you are summoned here today by Duke Alfred on an urgent matter. 3 days ago, during the festival, plague-infested rodents mysteriously attacked our town. Residents fled in fear, and our town was badly damaged. A piper shrouded in darkness is behind this destruction. Reports indicate that he is still in Hamelin. Find out his motive and capture him before all the towns of Europe are consumed by plagued rats.
Must be the inspector famous across all of Europe for solving fabled legends and hunting down arcane relics. I am the Dark Piper, and I have with me the magical Pied Piper flute. Listen to my tune, and feel the power of my wrath! I will be watching you.
Yeah.
thank goodness you came, Inspector. I am Gerald, personal butler to Duke Alfred. It is I who sent you the request to investigate this town. An hour ago, a shrouded figure knocked me unconscious as I was preparing to leave to meet the Duke. But do not concern yourself with me. The Duke is waiting. He informed me earlier that he must speak with you at once. You will find him residing in a grand mansion on top of the hill not too far from here. You will need this item to access the Duke's estate.
Thank you.
Inspector, this town has many secrets. You are about to witness one!